My name is Jorgji Dhima. I'm the operations manager in the Department of Citywide Administrative Services Clean Energy Team. With sustainability being a priority, New York City government has a goal of reducing carbon emissions from its operations by 40% in 2025 and 50% by 2030. One of our methods for reducing emissions is by generating electricity locally through solar panel installations. DCAS's Clean Energy Team works to manage and fund such projects on city buildings. We are targeting 100 megawatts of solar installed on city properties by 2025. Before solar panels are installed, the city needs to make sure the building is a good fit. As operations manager, I work with other city agencies and construction teams to evaluate the buildings. We collaborate with various engineers to analyze the structural integrity and electrical capacity of the building. We also check the roof conditions to make sure it can support a solar system long term. When we decide to move forward with the solar installation, I oversee the project with support from my team to ensure that everything goes smoothly. Solar panels need to be monitored and maintained so they're working at full capacity once installed. I monitor the status of the panels remotely using our data acquisition systems. If there's an issue with a panel, it'll show up on the system. Then I'll reach out to our partner agencies and work to troubleshoot the problem. Sometimes it means conducting a site visit to check the equipment and develop a plan. And with the help with my team, we can ensure that all our solar panel installations are working at full capacity at all times. We have completed over 110 solar installations, and about 60 of them are on the rooftops of publicly owned school buildings. Not only do these installations help us reduce greenhouse gas emissions and save the city money, but they also provide a learning opportunity to the students who attend these schools. I started working for DCAS in 2019, and although I've only been here a few years, I could see right away how impactful this work is. Sustainability is key in protecting the health of our planet. And when I think about that, I think about the environment that my daughter will grow up in. So it's important to me to set the foundation for future generations, and I'm glad to be part of that work with DCAS.